This is Lenovo Tab M8 4th Gen, and today I'll show how you can turn off the block offensive words option of the Gboard keyboard on this device. So to start, you will need to launch settings, then find and enter the system category. Next, go for the on-screen keyboard, Gboard. Here, enter the text correction preferences and turn off the block offensive words option. And well, that'll be it. So thanks for watching and bye-bye.